name is Lindsay Owsley. I'm a real estate agent at the Wyman Group.
And I'm Ryan Minnick. I'm a residential mortgage advisor at Leader One Financial. All right, Lindsay, so you found a house. You're super excited. And, what happens now? What's the next step?
Yeah, so the next step is, first question I ask my buyers is, are you pre-approved? Because that's very important to know if you're able to buy the home or not. And if the answer is yes, then we will go back to the office, sit down and go over the purchase agreement. And one thing you're gonna have when you make an offer is earnest money. And typically that's anywhere from $500 to $1,000 depending on the purchase price of the home. And then we move through the purchase agreement explaining it to you in detail. And then once we come to an agreement on all of that, we submit that to the seller's agent and they present that to the seller, and there may be some countering back and forth until we come to an agreement. Then once we got an accepted offer, then I hand it to you.
Right, exactly. So, okay, so now the offer is accepted and you're gonna wanna meet with your lender. And whether you're doing e-disclosures or you're coming into the office, we're gonna have a pretty good sized stack of papers for you, kind of explaining the mortgage in detail. At that point, we're gonna talk about whether you're doing a home inspection. Something optional, but you know, it's a good opportunity for you to find out if there's any issues with the home. We may or may not collect money for an appraisal, depending on the type of loan you're doing. And we'll get started on our end. And there's all kinds of moving parts behind the scenes, right? We've gotta have title insurance ordered, we have to get the appraisal ordered, we have to get all the documentation from you, get that submitted to an underwriter, and get the loan approved. And at some point, we're gonna get that loan approved, and then we're gonna come back to you and say, hey, let's get a what? A closing day schedule?
Yes, perfect. And then that's just a matter of coordinating that with the listing agent and seller and seeing what works for everybody's schedule. Call the title company and get that scheduled, and then they get all the information they need to you as far as bringing money to closing everything.
Sure. And then we go to the title company and you sign all those final loan docs, right? You get to sign all the final paperwork.
Yes.
And maybe you get keys to the house coming on the offer.
Yeah, sometimes it's day of possession closing, and sometimes you have to wait a little bit. It could be all the way up to 30 days, but to give that seller a chance to move out of the home. But in the end, it's yours, and getting the utility switched over, and exciting.
Pretty simple process. If you found a house and you're wanting to go through this, you call us and we'll take care of you.
Thanks.